Aloha, everybody. We're still on 444. Nothing wonderful synchronicity about that. I'm just headed back, but I wanted to add something to the message I had earlier today. There is a lot happening, and it's very important right now, I feel, and for myself, is to follow the inner guide. Follow the inner guide. And there are certain things that are happening that basically I will not be available after the 2nd or 3rd of June. I won't be available to answer stuff or anything like that. Emails, this, that. That won't be, I won't be able to do that. But anyway, the bottom line is, trust your own intuition. Everyone knows what sites I've gone to, and if you feel drawn to look at those sites, go ahead. Otherwise, all I can say is there's a lot coming out now through sources that I trust, particularly Judson White. I won't say trust, it's just that they resonate. It's not about trusting anything in the 3D way and having, oh, every fact correct and properly checked and all this and all that kind of crap. No, none of that old stuff is gonna work. We have to rise up vibrationally and just accept the multi-level system that we're in at the moment as we go through this. Multi-dimensional, multi-level. And I know the old is passing away. I can feel it myself that this whole, you know, let's call it this place that I'm living in, whatever the earthly place is, passing away from my existence, from my sphere of operation. And who knows exactly what date that will be, but it will definitely be before winter comes again. So that's kind of what's going on. Just a short one. Just wanted to pass that along. So everyone take care. Aloha, and we'll talk later.